Now we're going to work on exercises using the combination bowls. So we can use them as a rhythmic flow as an exercise to build up strength and to get familiar with the bowls. So the first one, Derakita, that we've discussed, we add, after this, we add Daka. So Derakita we already know, Derakita, and now we also play Daka, and then this is continued. So from here, Derakita, Daka. This is repeated. Derakita, Daka. Derakita, Daka. Derakita, Daka. Like so. And you build up speed. Techniques in the same way when you walk is a different technique to when you run and a different technique to when you jog. It's the same. You'll find how to do it, and the only way is to try. So you build up strength by playing slowly, and then you build up speed, and then you go back to building up strength and so forth like this. Slowly, slowly. Just if you have a metronome, just increase it a little bit and see how you go. It's always good to make sure you can actually hear all the bowls as if you were saying them. So. Like so. Another one for terekita is naka terekita. So if we begin na ka te ra ki ta. Na ka te ra ki ta. Then we're here, then we just slide up na like this. Na ka te ra ki ta. 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 So those two are good. And then that's it.